weird cyclist wear.
Oh fuck, that'd give me too much to look at.
Well, I was trying to look at Craig behind me and make sure I wasn't roosting him, but I guess I was.
Oh shit, I got slammed. Bunch of times, but that's all right. This is really fluffy stuff out here now. This is almost summertime sand.
Yeah.
See, it's damp underneath, but the top, you got about, 2 inches on top that's pretty good stuff.
At least.
You doing, Ryan?
He's trying to make sure his toy's working.
That can't be right. How long have we been out? Is it 12?
Yeah. 12:03.
I only got like a third of a battery left. Or a quarter, I can't remember.
Maybe you didn't buy the big battery. Yeah, they all look they have to fit in there, so yeah, they all look the same.
Yeah.
You can get that piggyback battery for it.
What's that?
It's another battery that mounts to the back of that thing, and then you got two batteries that just flip it over to the other battery.
Would it fit in this though? It
fits on the back.
Yeah. The back of the camera, right?
Yeah. No, on the back of the case.
Really?
Yeah. Just swap it out. It's got a little fancy little deal that just sticks on there. All right, let's ride.
That's what my boy said. You guys like the wild hogs? I go, yeah, we're pretty
much.
Call ourselves the sand hogs, or I don't know.
Yeah, sand hogs. Anywhere. Anything you want.